I'm much more of an urban explorer, but when I was in Indianapolis on assignment in 2014, which coincided for the opening of the International Orangutan Center at the Indianapolis Zoo, and the Orangutan Center gave me the opportunity to shoot up close and personal with some orangutans, and I was so fascinated. But I photographed them and was just amazed by their reactions. One of them actually signaled for me to turn the camera around and to look at the viewfinder to see themselves. I mean, it was just amazing. And so what started out as sort of an obscure thing were in terms of, okay, some interesting portraits. But I think when you really look into their eyes, you see a sentient being looking back at you. And I think that connection really is impactful. So then I said, well, I've really got to go see them in the wild. And so I did a two-stage sort of thing where I joined up with the Borneo Orangutan Survival Foundation. The Swiss sector of that said, why don't you come over with us to Borneo and do something on the rescue efforts being done there that hopefully will lead to them getting back into the wild. I believe there's around 56,000, I read recently, orangutans left. 50,000 of them are in Borneo, 5,600 in Sumatra. Those are very dangerous numbers, especially for Sumatra. And then if groups get down to less than 250, it's very hard for them to procreate and have the gene pool to work with. And so now I am exploring the whys, the hows, what's going on with the palm oil crisis, what can be done. And so by documenting the efforts of people trying to do something about it, I think it's really expanded this project. Whenever there's conflict between humans and other species, inevitably those other species lose. Fortunately, there are many people that are trying to do something about it. And hopefully in some small way, you know, these sort of photographs, you know, bring that home, because not everybody can run over to Borneo or Sumatra, you know, to do these sort of, you know, things. And so they come to realize that there's something really amazing about these particular creatures.